tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend Junkernstein. These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkernstein laughed as his minions rose, but tonight was the night of Junkernstein's revenge.
No one can hide from my
Dr. Junkernstein has succeeded. A twisted creation of inhuman strength and wickedness. Junkernstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkernstein!
By then, the doctor had gone mad. Right.
Watch the bridge!
Forward, consume his need for revenge.
Please.
And watched it soar through the night sky until it struck Junkernstein.
Yes, sir.
Run to me!
The Wanderers had beaten back Dr. Junkernstein's initial attacks, but their ordeal have only just begun. To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated.
Watch out, Red!
Let them eat cake.
The era became charged with the Arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned.
Yahi param vastavikta he!
Defend our land!
Get ready for a shock!
Punctuated the end of Dr. Junkenstein's sad
story. Dr. Junkenstein has laughed.
The archer struck down the witch, though in his heart he knew it was not the last. The relentless pace of Dr. Junkenstein's advance slowed. But the worst was yet to come.
Listen to me!
No one can hide from my sight.
Defend
the
fire in the hall!
dead.
Was unleashed as the summoner was returned to the battle.
No one can hide from my sight. sight.
Stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge.
You honor me.
Aw, thanks, everyone.